It was narrated that Ibn Umar said, I saw the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam when he said the opening takbir of the prayer, raise his hands until they were level with his shoulders. When he said the takbir before bowing, he did likewise. And when he said, Sami Allahu liman hamida, Allah hears those who praise him, he did likewise. Then he said, Rabbana walakal hamd, our Lord, to you be praise. But he did not do it when he prostrate or when he rises his head from prostration.